Quite a place, huh? Used to be a real working sawmill.
Until somebody stated the obvious and said, hey, let's turn this place into a restaurant.
I just walk in here and my mouth starts watering. There's nothing like the smell of charbroiled meat.
This aroma is triggering a sense memory. It's something familiar, yet... Oh, of course. It's Maris in her home tanning bed.
Hi, welcome to the timber mill.
You don't have a table for three, do you?
Sure, right this way. Is this your first visit to the timber mill?
Yes.
Well, we've got a dress code.
Well, couldn't you make an exception in this case? His suit was at the cleaner.
Not him, you.
Isn't that great?
Well, why did she cut off my tie?
Well, I've been doing it for years. They like to keep the place casual.
Dad, you could have mentioned that to us.
Well, I'd spoil the fun. cheer up. You get a free dessert.
Oh, boy. Well, I guess you're right, Dad. It's just a tie.
A Hugo Boss tie.
Hi, can I get you guys something from the bar?
Oh, dear God, yes.
I'll have a Stoli Gibson on the rocks with three pearl onions.
If you bring him two, if you bring him four, he'll send it back.
And for you?
The same.
I'll have a Valentine.
Say, a funny thing happened the other day. One of my patients had a rather amusing Freudian slip. He was having dinner with his wife, and he meant to say, pass the salt. But instead he said, you've ruined my life, you blood-sucking shrew.
I bet she didn't like that.
No, Dad, she didn't. Say, how was your buddy's retirement party last night?
Oh, it was great. You know, I really miss those guys. Bad news, though. Remember Mo Hansen, the desk captain of my old precinct? Killed in a boating accident.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, at least he went quick. Hank Krinsky. Well, he had three bypasses before he went. Jimmy Berman, he had this weird disease. I went to visit him in the hospital. By the time he died, his skin was all yellow. It's wasted away to nothing. Nice nurse, though. Betty, I think her name was.
I see we have a couple of first-timers here. Let me tell you how it works. Every entree comes with soup or a trip to the salad bar. One trip only, please. Also included is our famous garlic cheese bread. And now, if you're ready, you can claim your steaks.
Claim our steaks?
You got to pick the cut you want off the beef trolley.
How much extra would I have to pay to get one from the refrigerator?
Would you just pick your steak?
I'd like a petite filet mignon, very lean. Not so lean that it lacks flavor, but not so fat that it leaves drippings on the plate. And I don't want it cooked, just lightly seared on either side, pink in the middle. Not a true pink, but not a mauve either. Something in between. Bearing in mind, the slightest error either way and it's ruined.
Okay. How about you?
Could I see the other side of that one?
Just bring us those three, medium rare, all affections. Hey, come on, there's a lull at the salad bar.